I think he's an F3 driver. I know he races racing cars. Oh yeah, yeah, no, he's gonna grab us off.
Get ready, going green. Those carries off, time to do your job. Green, green, green. Keep road is now open.
There you go, he's already taken me. Oh, that's head off track. I don't know. Might just work at a bank in France.
Right side. Keep to the left.
Aww.
Still there, hold your line. Clear.
I don't know what happened there. Trying to avoid the banker.
Go right. The car on your left. Still there. Clear.
Oh no. Catch these two. Don't think they will, but they're battling, so.
You're now in third.
We're battling in a minute. Less than a minute. I'm pulling away from them because they're battling, and I'm pulling towards these because they're battling. one more time, that'd be great. The question is to capitalize now. Should we let that rise a bit too close as well? I like going down to second for these two. Considering what just happened, that wasn't too much of a punishment. Thank you. this guy's caught right up. He's going to have me.
The next car's the leader.
Oh, now we're fighting for the win.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
I bet you he's begging for the last lap now, that Matthew's there. Oh no, look at this. Top three within a second. The last lap.
The next car's the leader. You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
How on earth did he hold on to that? Well held, man.
Left side.
Come on, come on.
Keep to the right. Clear.
Who got it?
Oh, good move there.
You won. You drive a great race.
Oh, wow.
Sorry for that bump at the end.
I can't believe I won that.
Blame me for a little bump at the end. I look